Hello, my name is Dr. Tahir. In this video, I'll be talking to you about type 2 diabetes. We'll talk about who's at risk, how to recognize the signs, and what you can do to prevent type 2 diabetes. So, who is most at risk? Some of you are more at risk than others. This might be because of your ethnicity, body shape, or family history. If you're over 25 and have a South Asian or black background, you're more at risk. If you're over 40 and overweight, you are at risk of type 2 diabetes. Being overweight at any age increases your risk even if you are very young. If you have grandparents, parents or siblings with diabetes, there is more chance you'll develop it yourself. Would you know if you did have it? We might not get symptoms straight away. That's why keeping as fit and as healthy as you can is important. If we get a lump, or chest pains, or pains down our left-hand side that we can't explain, most of us would get ourselves checked out. That's because we know these could be signs of cancer or a heart attack. The signs of diabetes aren't so obvious. You may have heard that feeling thirsty or visiting the toilet to wee a lot could be signs. Those are both true. But we're perhaps less aware of some other signs. If we cut ourselves and the wound takes ages to heal, or we feel constantly tired, if our vision is blurred, or we're eating but still feel hungry all the time, spotting these signs is easy once you know what they are. Don't ignore the signs or take over-the-counter medication. Get checked out. A simple blood test will show if you are at risk. Type 2 diabetes is serious and can be a killer. Left untreated, it can lead to all sorts of complications like a heart attack, kidney failure, blindness, nerve pain, stroke. It's also the leading cause of lower limb amputation in the UK. Serious physical dangers. There's the impact on our mental health too, as it doubles the risk of depression. Unlike many other diseases, there are lots of things we can do to prevent diabetes. Even very simple changes can help. The one thing we can all do is to use the online Diabetes UK risk tool to check your score. If you're invited by your GP to take up a free place on the Healthier You NHS Diabetes Prevention Programme, don't delay. Once on the programme, you can access the support that's right for you. Diet and exercise is important. But you don't need to cut everything out or change your life.
I'm not as mobile as I used to be and was worried that my weight was creeping up. So I reduced my portion size. That way I could still eat everything I liked, just less of it.
Joining my local sports team not only helped me burn calories, it also helped boost my confidence, energy and circle of friends.
Well, staying healthy ain't about fad diets. I attended the Healthier You programme and you didn't get preached at and everything was easily doable.
Talking out loud and writing down everything I ate helped me realise where I was going wrong.
So you see, there are lots of things you can do to prevent type 2 diabetes and easy ways to recognise if you might have it. If you want to find out more, ask your GP. Or visit the following information resources for help and advice. I'm a GP myself, so believe me when I say, we'd like you to consult your GP or nurse before you start on any programme. Let's diabetes this.